Hi everyone, Kevin here. Today, we're going to look at how you can print from a laptop or a PC. Let's dive in. First, you'll need to connect your printer to your computer with a USB cable or connect your printer to the same Wi-Fi network that your computer's on. Once you do that, on Windows, press the Windows key together with I. That's the shortcut key that opens up Windows settings. Once you're in settings, over on the left-hand side, let's click on Bluetooth and devices. And within this page, you'll see an option for printers and scanners. Let's click on this. In the top right-hand corner, let's click on this button that says Add Device. And here it looks like it found my printer on the network. Right over on the right-hand side, you can now click on Add Device. When you do that, it'll now connect to the printer and it'll also install all of the relevant drivers. This may take a moment. Once it's all done, you should see your printer name along with text underneath that says ready. When you're ready to print something, in just about all applications, in the top left-hand corner, you can click on the File menu and then you'll see the option to print. Alternatively, and personally, I think this is a lot quicker, you can also press the shortcut key combination Control together with P, and that also opens up the print dialog. Within print, over here, you'll need to select your printer. I could click on this, and here I see the printer that I just added. I'll select this one, and it'll connect to the printer. And there, it looks like it's ready. Down below, I can configure a variety of different settings to print this out exactly how I would like to print it. Over on the right-hand side, I can see a preview of what this printout will look like. Now, once I'm ready to print, let's simply click on the print button. And there's my printout. Easy peasy. All right, and there you have it. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.